One morning as I went to filing, bright females adorned the plain. It was round by the shades of Loch Erin I met with this wonderful name. Her voice was so sweet and so pleasing, these beautiful notes she did sing. At the innocent fowl of the forest, there longed to her lady bring. Well, it came then the first time I met her, my heart did it leap with surprise. And I thought that she could be no mortal, but an angel that fell from the sky. Her hair it resembled gold dresses, her skin was as white as the snow, and her lips were as red as the roses that bloom her own Loch Erin shore. That my love was eloping, these words unto her I did say. Oh, take me to your habitation, for Cupid has led me astray. No, forever I'll keep their commandments, they say that it is the best plan. Fair maids who do yield to men's pleasures, the scriptures do say they are wrong. Oh, fairy, don't accuse me of weakness, for treachery I do disown. I will make you a lady of splendor, if with me this night you come. I would part with them all.